Good evening. My name is Aditi. I'm studying class 5. Today I'm going to tell you the story. The title of my story is The Robot Badminton Players. If you will lose a match, you will feel bad, right? So once Ravi and Shankar was playing a match against Somu and Shyam, and Ravi and Shankar lost the match. When they went home, they were just thinking, how can they next time win the match? Then they remembered that they had a friend who will make robots. He went to the robot, means he went to the his friend and asked him to make two robots who just looked like them and would play badminton.
Nicely.
So when they then he said to his friend, the friend, his friends, their friend said, I could make it, but you should give me a lot of money. They said, okay, we will give you as much money as you want, but first you should make it. After some days, the robot maker called Ravi and Shyam and said, Ravi and Shankar and said that how that the robots are ready. When he on the robot, they were just behaving something like else in any manner. Then they said the robots are not nice. Make another one and it should work very nicely. Then again after some days, the robot maker called Rose 2. This time the robot was working very nicely. Then he said, okay, I will try playing badminton with these both. When all the four started playing, the robot won the match. But they were playing with paper ball, not with a real cork. So after 1 week, there was a badminton tournament. Then, when again we started, the opponent was hitting the court, but they were just standing still by holding a badminton in their hand. Then first they both thought, why are the robots not working? Maybe I have not on the switch. But the robot maker said, but I on the switch. Then after the match ended and the human won, they asked the robot maker why were the robots not playing. Then the robot maker said, they practiced with a paper cork, with a paper ball, but now a real cork was thrown towards them, so they did not hit it. Thanks.
Your own story. Very, very.